shouted, they need a God. And if you at the other end of the field, it's not the player who scored, the number 10 player for it. What's the color of the uniform for the females on College Sunday? And the ball is booted up into the sky. Here comes the player who is looking for some support. This man looks good. Elbows comes. Good set of a booting.
I said, oh, this is where you fell short. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Chased by Junior Edward, quick smack. the Ashton House bar. Here comes Javi Jones tackling. Well done. Oh, just a mission. Palmer comes. Let's see what's up here. Salon's down the game. Free for us. He got the ball down the block. Looking for Thompson. And it's kicked out for a throw. Let me tell you something, man. Players will get frustrated. If a team is leading and this is a strategy, people. They continue to kick the ball outside to get the other team frustrated. And I think that I'm not the player, but so I know the trick to that. Jamie Jones in a square. Head it out. Goes as far as Shane Palmer. Heads it back to. Out by the Edna Manley player. Controls it to go score for the Edna Manley team number 10. Here goes. Back to the wing player number 22. Knocks it one time. Edna Manley player still on the football. Intercepted by Shane Palmer. Here comes Reggie Breed. Knocks it. Ball is being bounced around like a ping pong up in the air. Let's see what will happen here. Kept inside. Wow. Trying to find his play. Here comes the rest of the player who is the goal scorer. And we see some more vendors coming into the park. Big Ben loses out on the tackle. Shane Palmer haunted that time by number 8. He turns away a little bit. Good turn, Shane Palmer. That was a toughie on his return. Bounced off the ball to Javi Jones. Taken away by Keanu Alaska Thompson. Brings it to Shane Palmer. Almost controlled.
Shit!
Whistle on the play. Big Ben. What's happening here?
Oh my word.
Now let's see what's happening. This is Clark, what are you doing? We spoke this morning, I was wondering where were you, but I'm glad you're here to support your team. Your students rather. Let's see what's happening here. Ball with the Edna Manley team. Finds the player on the wing, looking for some support. Goes as far as Reggie Breed, and he bounces off and finds the number 17 who's looking for the number 10. Big Ben lets this man run around him like a baby. Dale Brooks comes and saves the day. Looking for some support, he wants to play it long. Looking for Shane Palmer that time. Intercepted by the number 7. Ball beats Big Ben. Matic, that's the other brother of Brooks, comes and saves the day. Infringement, and it should be a Bethlehem Moravian College kick. Yes, it is. Big Ben needs to work along the defense. And here comes Thompson. Heads it out, looking for Smith on the play at that time. That's Carl Smith. Finds Javi Jones. Looking 1-2 back to Smith. Smith making a punt to play unnecessarily. Loses out to the end of the play. Still goes on the jump. Beats one. Beats another. He stops. Haunted at that time by Junior Edwards. Who stands by a man. Wins his football. Back to Kingston. Kingston looking for some support. Mm-hmm. Fight Clark. Goes on the jump. Plays a 2-1 to Smith. Goes on the defender. And it's out of play. Yes, it is. So, it's a throw-in. Edwards tackles. Wow! Good kick. Clear the football. And I must warn you, if you're touching the football. And here comes Smith.
Smart, not true.
Credit is there. Nobody at the back post. Beautifully. Chased by Shane Palmer. Puts it out of control. He throws it off to. Lose it now. And here comes the Edna Manley team on the attack. And this is the goal.
You are the pass, no? Yeah. I see it.
Come on, defend.
So they have to defend.
Yeah.
You okay? Alright.
When they know, so they can't beat the other team.
People from all over the world. And we're about to get. So we see the fans over here looking a bit disheartened, but I must say, whether or not we win, they play. You know,
they
did a good job. A lot of times, people, it's much easier to talk than they're the team. It's said that the man who stands and watch the game is the best player until he goes out there. So I'm saying, we should come on, give them our support. Ball is a throw-in. Control to the number 22 player. Loses out by Ray. Here comes the man inside. No defender. The Big Ben comes. Goes in the control by Brooks. Goes in a corner. Is it a corner? Where's the throw-in? There's a talk here in the box. And Mel.
Several part of yes, but later. A yellow card to the keeper. Obviously, we are having problems with the Edna Manley team. Good ball.
Okay,
Clocks.
Trying, you know?
Once more. No, go to the way. Bring it.
They wanna go close in. And that's, yeah man, straight ahead. Unless you say they have to block it. A 2-goal that would have gone already.
A good attempt, them still, but my shot. Yo, video shame for
my when the?
Sitting in the yard.
When the? Alright, Sita. Oh! Good ball.
Okay, where are you?
I couldn't tell myself every day, man.
So we not
tell when they?
Gone
up.
Alright, back to the point, my good friend. Big girl, here comes. Big Ben looks for Matthew. Goes. And it's a good ball, Matthew. And I see where.
Christian, ball.
What's
the one that can't go far.
Smart.
It can't go far.
They want to draw as if they're at school. They want. I'm sorry. We don't have anything in the back of the net, Mr. Sherman. So it can't be a draw. Okay. Let's get back to the play. Okay. Will shoot. Loses out. No. He still goes on a dribble. Shot. Damn it. Intercepted.
Here comes. Beautiful. Well done. And look, so you'll be right there, sir. One yellow card. A ball at you know? A ball him, the man him play a ball Christian. You can't say they not play good. Let us go over to the commentary box. And he's over by Ashton, that little group. Over back to Gabe. This will be short later, you know? The man can't score, man. They not put the lady.
You think you're what they will score.
Being a professional, you cannot let the public know who you're associating with.
But check the high. Morrow College 1-0.
A good ball at it.
It was a free kick. They were taken. Right. And it's because there was that bad match, because I'm sure it would have been. But, they are a score.
Come in, Christian. Christian. What's that?
Oh my word! I'm not a good
in the goal, I'm good man.
A very good save! If the table
Yo, it's a play later.
Good play. So it's this action part game going down to the end. The 2 minutes of this half. I just saw.
I just saw
one of my videos looking at me. So what's happening there? Who's that? Right, you know, you see, they are very good at asking in opinion. I can't bet there's nothing wrong with it.
You're a baller, you. Tell by if
you.
Yeah, man.
Like,
no, man, the kid, them downstairs. The brother downstairs.
Hello,
man, by if you.
It's a corner kick.
I feel. Yo, Christian, come in. Something go on. Christian! What? Bad ball, you know? Bad ball, you know?
He's around the turn when he needed it urgently to play. The ball is out. Get the ball right now. Again, right, this is out to Big Ben. Not goes as far as this player on the right wing who loves to kick it, turn the football around and find the right player who is the goal scorer for both goals. And here comes Matic on the
come in, Christian. Christian! And over into the crowd. That's the end of the match. Bethlehem unfortunately could not produce on the day, and it ended in Edna Manley leading by 2 and Bethlehem Moravian College by 0. Back to Wishart Green, our host for the evening. And the team has gone back into the drawing board as Coach Pacha is on the ball again. And it seems as if the Bethlehem Moravian team is saddened and disheartened by this loss to Edna Manley.
Administered by any of the Bethlehem Moravian College players. And put on inside. So that's it for now, people. Whether we win or not, we celebrate. I'll get a yell from my fans for the final time I bet you won't be fans. You see, that's what I'm telling you. Win or lose, we're always happy because our care is for the future. So we cannot sit and cry as Bill. We have already locked
it. That's a Bethlehem Moravian team at the drawing board. And the Edna Manley team has gone into retreat. That's it from our sides at Fleming, and that will be all.
The way from Westmoreland to be our guest.
That's Mr. Sherman.
BMC 101. So the final score, Edna Manley School of Performing, Visual and Performing, 2, Bethlehem Moravian College, 0. Go ahead, Mr. Music Man. So we want to send a shout out. We're inviting the coaching staff of the Edna Manley team and the Bethlehem team to come for post-game interviews. We have a giveaway. Phone card. So take out your phone. Take out your phone. *121. Are we ready? *121. You ready, Kelly? *121. Give us the numbers, Kelly. 119. Never mind, you're too greedy. Number sign, send. Hashtag people in the greedy, bro. Music. Music. Calling Lamar Smith.